here with Panos from MetaBio. MetaBio has been awarded with two prizes in this startup competition from OVH and from WMF, from the next future. So congratulations for both prizes.
Thank you. It was a pleasure to participate and to even be at the final 15. It is even greater pleasure to receive a second place award along with the OVH award. It gives us fuel to our engines to go on and be able to create what we want to create in the sector of MetaBio.
Can you please summarize a little bit what's MetaBio about?
MetaBio created a system that is implemented within the biobanking sector and standardizes and harmonizes the processes and gives added value products and services to healthcare providers, biobanks, and the patient himself.
Okay. And why do you think MetaBio might be interesting for Italian investors? Which is the real leverage you can?
We in the past had some relations with Italian universities and clinics. We see it as a potential market as well. And investors might be interested in MetaBio for the Italian market due to the states where biobanking is in Italy, and it is a market that is currently developing, and the next year will be developing even more. And with our system, we can upgrade the services that the Italian biobanking market offers.
Okay, and now just a personal curiosity: how come did you address digital health sector?
I am a geneticist by profession. I tried to find some samples as a student event, and it was really difficult to communicate with biobanks and even healthcare providers around the world. So from there, the seed of that idea was placed, and now we can take advantage of new technologies and create products that solve the problem that I faced as and every scientist is now facing within the sector.
So, an effective needs brought to the barn of MetaBio.
Yes. I felt it, and that is why I stopped everything I was doing and started MetaBio.
Okay, Panos, thank you very much. Congratulations again,
and see you in Greece.
Thank you
very much. Thank you for the opportunity.